Now, new poll for the Nine Papers shows opposition leader Peter Dutton has taken the lead as preferred Prime Minister. He is now backed by 36% of voters, compared with Anthony Albanese's 35%. Peter Dutton also had good news in the latest Financial Review Freshwater Strategy poll. Voters have marked down Anthony Albanese for his handling of climate policy and the cost of living crisis. Prue, Labor's primary vote is down to 28%.
Well, you said in your opening remarks that the left-leaning media were surprised. I don't think many of us would be surprised, because when you look at this faltering government and this weak Prime Minister, where, you know, he's from the start, even pre-election, you know, we always had our doubts about him with detail, with his competency. And we saw again during the Voice campaign, where it, which was so ill-conceived, and he just misread the whole of the nation, that this man is a bit of a pretender leader. And now, of course, when the chickens are coming home to roost, when people have suddenly decided that they can't afford the luxury of worrying about climate change, that they need to worry about whether the climate in their house is going to be warm enough, because if they can put their damn heater on, because of the cost of energy and the fact that their poor kids are probably shivering and wondering what's going to be for eaten, if they in fact have a home they can keep. You know, so these are the, you know, fundamental problems and worries of lived experience Australians. And Dutton is looking stronger. He's looking like he is a leader. He's giving you some solutions and confidence that he can give us a cost of living, you know, I don't know, just a cost of living alternative to what's being offered, and, you know, relieve the pressures on us. And also the romance with climate change and energy is suddenly ending, that people are waking up to the fact that this government, Bowen in particular, have led us down the garden path, and really it's hiding to nothing. And Bowen has no clothes, and people are suddenly realising that the Emperor has no clothes, and they're waking up. And this is why the Liberals are doing so well.
Well, the Sydney Morning Herald's chief political correspondent, David Crowe, he warned on Friday that Dutton's climate change agenda was going to be a Liberal wasteland, lead to a Liberal wasteland. And a couple of days later, his paper has got Dutton as preferred PM. I'll speak more about that with Professor Ian Plimer shortly.